Hi everyone! Nandito tayo ngayon sa Peri Peri Chicken Charcoal UP Town Branch and ituturo ko sa inyo ngayon kung paano namin ginagawa yung famous charcoal grilled chicken namin dito sa Peri Peri, okay? So first, we're going to get our chicken. Dito namin minemaintain yung init ng chicken and at the same time, hindi siya nagda-dry. So minemaintain namin yung freshness and yung juiciness without drying the chicken. And then, pagkakuha namin, transfer natin dito. Nakikita nyo, nagpapawis pa yung chicken natin. Lagay natin dito sa ating grilling station. So ang gusto namin, nakadapa yung chicken para magkaroon kami ng, alam yung char feel ng chicken. So dito namin siya kine-create. Tingnan nyo ha. Tingnan mo mamaya. Antayin natin ng konti para magkaroon ng char yung chicken natin. At kung napapansin nyo, we have our sauces here. So we can put our lemon garlic. Then, tingnan natin. So, ayan o, nakikita nyo yung ganyan. Yan. Yan yung tinatawag natin na char grill para mas makita natin yung pagka-peri-peri niya. And then, balik na rin natin ulit para magkaroon pa ulit ng konting... Tapos, kapag meron na tayo nung char natin, ito-transfer na natin siya dun sa board natin. Ito. Yeah. Tapos, dito natin siya i-chop. Kasi yung isang chicken natin can serve, can cater up to 4 to 6 people. So, ito yung pinakagusto kong part eh. Yung chine-chop na siya. For the wings, for the breast part, and for the leg part. So same din siya dito. And, ta-da! This is Enchung D and thank you very much for visiting me in my Peri Peri Chicken restaurant today. And for more videos, just visit starstudio.ph. And guys, don't forget to watch Elise on February 6. Kasama ko dito si Janine Gutierrez, directed by Joel Ferrer, and natin sa inyo ng video films. See you guys!